Stay tuned.
Good morning. Welcome to the Galaxy Unpacked 2020. Let me start by introducing the all-new Galaxy Note 20.
The new Galaxy Note 20 comes in two versions, the Note 20 and the Note 20 Ultra. The Note 20 has a 6.7-inch screen, and the Note 20 Ultra has the largest smartphone display yet in our Note series at 6.9 inches. Once you experience the buttery smoothness of our 120Hz display, it's really hard to go back. We're happy to protect the new Note with the toughest glass ever on a smartphone. Note 20 and Note 20 Ultra have the fastest processors in the Galaxy series. Advanced chipsets combined with their all-day intelligent battery give you the power to last. You can get more than 50% charge in just 30 minutes. And Note 20 cameras are designed to live up to these high expectations. They come with one camera on the front and three in the back, ultra-wide, wide, and telephoto. It comes with an all-new laser autofocus sensor. You can also make more precise adjustments on the microphone for great sound quality. The S Pen defines the Note experience.
We reduced the latency to 9 milliseconds, moving the S Pen one step closer to the natural feeling of writing on paper.
Collaborated closely with Android as they develop Nearby Share. It automatically detects nearby users, making it simpler and quicker to share files across Android devices. The other is Samsung SmartThings Find. Like the name implies, this helps you locate Galaxy phones, watches, and even buds. Here's where it gets even better. And now I can use my phone while using my TV as a second screen with Dex.
The Galaxy Buds Live. The buds come in a choice of three colors, including the super chic Bistic Bronze, which I am personally loving. Both the buds and the case are made of recycled materials. Ta-da! The wingtips face up, just like this, and they fit perfectly in the curve of my ear. I get up to 6 hours of playtime, and the charging case provides up to 21 hours in total. Best of all, Buds Live have incredible high sound quality with powerful bass boosts. You're going to love the active noise cancellation for OpenType. Buds Live provide the best call quality too, with three microphones and a voice pickup unit. Now check this out.
Can you hear me? If you can, this is Buds Live. If you can't, it's not. Can you hear me? If you can, this is Buds Live. If you can't, it's not.
If you're making videos with your Note 20, the microphones on your Buds Live can give you exceptional sound quality. Introducing the Galaxy Watch 3, and it comes with the precision rotating bezel. The frame is smaller, slimmer, and lighter, while the display itself is bigger. We're bringing new tools to help regularly monitor your health, including ways to track blood pressure, ECG, and blood oxygen saturation. ECG will be coming real soon for both the Watch 3 and Watch Active 2.
Unveiling the all-new Z Fold 2.
The Z Fold 2 comes in two colors, Mystic Black, Mystic Bronze. Gorgeous, right? The body is thinner, and we minimize the gap between the screens. The new Z Fold 2 sports a wider 6.2-inch full-cover display, so even when it's closed, you have a full smartphone experience. Open the device and you can access an even more immersive viewing experience, bringing our Infinity OLED display to the Z Fold 2 across a beautiful 7.6 inches. The Z Fold 2 embodies our 120Hz refresh rate technology. We optimize the display layers, reinforce the entire structure. The Galaxy Z Fold 2 has the most advanced flexible display ever. We completely re-engineered the hinge of the Z Fold 2, so you can use it with greater confidence in its durability. We're gonna share more details on September 1st. Pre-orders begin on that day too.
Galaxy Watch 3 and Buds Live will be available on August 6th. Tab S7 and Tab S7 Plus will be released on August 21st. Note 20 and Note 20 Ultra. Pre-orders begins tomorrow.
Stay tuned.